Stronger. Y'all know I've been very excited about this unit. Very excited. He's my favorite Legends Road unit. And I couldn't wait till, like, ever since, like, Zenkai King Goku was announced, I'm like, wait a minute, they got a Zenkai this dude. And so since I don't have Blue Vegeta for future, I got this guy for future. Let's check him out. Oh. Awakening Star just canceled the Super Saiyan, which causes 10 timer counts, which, surprisingly, is very short. Just buffs future, plus 32% to strike attack. Sadly, his Zenkai ability only buffs Legends Road, which sucks, but I'm gonna run him on a certain team. Like, I'm gonna try him out on one team and then go back and then go to future and just leave it there. Or, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Inherit Will. Plus 20% to damage inflicted per defeated battle member. Applies the final effect itself when the character going is defeated. Minus 5 to strike arts cost and plus 50% to key recovery. Very nice. Bond between master and student. Plus 30% to blast damage inflicted if there's a tech future or Legends Road battle member other than this character in your party. Plus 30% to strike damage inflicted if there is a character Gohan battle member in your party and that cannot cancel. Meaning he's a strike buff. And then I want to get him to Zenkai level 3 because of his third ability. Or third passive, I do want to call it. United East Spirit. Now, this is where his big boy damage comes in. Plus 10% to strike damage inflicted by allied attack future or Legends Road for every time he uses a strike art. Meaning every time you use a strike art, it's plus 10% to strike damage. Same thing with Blast. Like, and he's buffing your other allies that are in your party, like your other two allies. So the more cards he uses, the more buffed up everybody's gonna be. That's why when you get this man as Zenkai level 3, he's disgusting. And Protect the Warrior, reduces the damage by 20% from battle start until transformation ends. Wait, this is a dab that's powerful. I would understand if this was powerful and this was adapt, because that would make more sense, but I'm not complaining at this point. Transformations basically are the same. His main ability changed now. Fighting against his spirit draws a special move arts card next and restores up by 20% and restores key by 50, meaning you're able to instantly use it. Plus 50% to special move damage over to 50 times, which costs 10 times. It has collapsed. He's not maxed out. Really? I mean, kind of. Like, you can see, he kind of is. I just need more of the things that I'm doing adventures for that, so don't worry about that. He should become maxed out. We're going to be running him with this. I have two Gohans up there because, of course, I'm going to use them. I'm going to use them if I have to, right? I'm not, because you see YouTubers, when they do this, they use that Gohan because it's a part of his kit, but I'm not going to use the Gohan unless I have to. Like, there's that. I'll use Rosé, I'll use the Trunks, I'll use Rage Trunks, I'll use everybody in this party, because it's future. without further ado, we are going to head on to PvP.
All right, on the first match of the video, and we're going up against...
What the fuck?
All Might! Battering 30, RP 2304, Good Game 11, and Sand Gang. Nice. And Yashia, number 10. Alright, this isn't a bot either, so I'm gonna count it. So we're going. I see Broly and Chia looking pretty. I'm gonna run these guys. Yeah. Let's run those three.
Ah! Fuck!
Lost connection. So. Yes, I guess I get that win. I'm gonna see what those I can do with those tokens. So let's, again, go on to the first match of the video. Hopefully, we get an actual person this time. On to the first match of the video, we're going up against your lag, battle rank 35, RP 3016, Good Game 69, and Earth Savior number 7. I'm running fusions. I think this is a bot? Not really sure. Doesn't have a yellow, so. This thing first, I'm bringing you because I see that Vegito and he looks deadly. He looks very, very deadly. Alright,
hello there.
Hold up. Are we not gonna talk about this the background in here? You're not gonna talk about this? Like, oh my god, it's pretty fast. This when you enter into it? That's up. Oh, it's been short. Don't go check, alright? I think this is a bot and not Ether. I honestly can tell. Because not all of them don't have guilt.
Oh, crap.
It's doing damage. Can we transform? Super Saiyan! Oh crap. That's the one that I was going to go first.
Psych!
Oh, I just realized I'm running a whole transformable unit team. I just realized that. That's what I'm running on. Do a chance on me. Go on. You have two chance on me, Chunky. That's funny. Pretty ironic, actually. I should be able to kill you right here. You should be dead. What? You're done, bro. Let's see. I'm gonna do this. Let's see. Pop one blue. Not one blue. I'm gonna pop two greens. I have this. I don't know what you're doing. Thank you, Kiwi. The team is down. The
rising
in the blast.
No.
Okay. Alright, let's see what we're doing. Can I slice the head of it some white chill? And double Masako! And you y'all see this Trunks' health though? I think my voice just cracked down. Ouch, that, please. Please. Of course, get paralyzed. Doesn't matter. Alright, on to the second match of the video.
Never again will I back down.
On to the second match of the video, we're going up against Bruh. God Key. Battle rank 39, RP 3944, Good Game 61, and AO Tactics, and Apex Shadow Dragon. Let's see. Oh, this is pretty self-explanatory. This is really self-explanatory. I'm scared of Vegito Blue. I'm scared of him. Do I run double Gohan's or not? Yeah, he's bringing Vegito definitely. Yeah, I'll bring you guys. I'm honestly scared. Alright, here we go. That is just a little sick. Okay, so he brought it where I thought he was. Using the blast.
Psych!
Well, mistake for me, because I honestly thought he was gonna tap there. I feel like if any time I try to back up in any match, I'm gonna got him. I'm dead. He just hits all that up though. Oh, got him.
Gotcha, bitch!
I wasn't ready. I thought Jones was gonna come in though. Yeah. I had a feeling he was gonna come out and try to jump. Yeah, I'm not falling for that. Oh, crap. He's not switching out, which is really weird.
Nah. Come on, go on. There we go.
Gotcha.
Oh. I'm gonna send some earlier right here. Alright, so at this point, I feel like a zombie series will be coming. Because right now, Gohan's not doing much damage right now. Gonna kick. Gonna do this. I don't know what he's doing. He's being hyped up.
Sir!
And I'm popping over to
your holy Jesus!
Like, bring in everybody. I'm gonna go green.
No,
I honestly should, I feel like I should have gone for like a blast
no,
strike. Like,
God, please, no!
Dang
no,
it, yep, I should have gone for blast strike.
No.
Like, alright, this is bad. This is always bad. I always have to lose the second one. Let's see, okay, what is he doing? I can't get rid of this. Final stand. Alright, just let it go. Oh, you're gonna die, buddy. Sayonara.
Bruh.
Man, he just used all of that up. You die? You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
You're dead. Please, no.
Oh, he knows he can vanish.
No.
Go on. That's fine. No. I'm dead because Gohan can't take that from Yamato. Okay, okay, can I bring this back? Possibly. Dang it. Yeah, maybe. Oh. Okay. Come on. Yeah, let's go, Trunks! Trunks with the clutch! Alright, on to the third match of the video. Nice! Alright, on to the third match of the video. We're going up against Karrar04, battle rank 35, RP 3114, good game 42, Ginyu Force. That button before right there is extremely clever. I've never seen that before. And he's running regen. He doesn't have Zenkai Buu, so I honestly don't think he's gonna run him. I'm gonna do this. Well, honestly, I'm not really worried about Baby. I'm more worried about Cell. I'm gonna do this. Alright, here we go. I still can't get over that entrance. Okay, so... Oh, that's weird. Okay. I was honestly not expecting him to bring in that Super Boo. I thought he brought him over 21. I would never do that. No, that. Okay, that doesn't matter. I still might lose here. What's his plan? I'm gonna go straight into the Maseko. Flop. Okay, cool. We're gonna transform right here now. Get some black. Okay, what is he doing? He's being a little passive. Maybe. He was being too passive, and that was kind of. He's trying to keep you in, isn't he? I wouldn't have done that, honestly, if I were you. I personally wouldn't have done that. I'm go blast. Alright, so let's see the pups. And he went for strike. Perfect. Okay. Alright, and okay, so Black's dead. Oh crap. Got this. Why is he not dead? I'm trying to use for sure. Like, not me.
You give her my key, I get key back, boy.
Oh, crap. Oh, this bruise is...
Look at all these bumps he has.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my trunks.
You gotta chill, my man. It's not that... It's not that deep, trunks. Come on, now.
Don't stop. 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 I'll have gone to that.
You see all the blue cards I have? This is insane.
That hurt a lot. Here's one. Okay. Getting out of this. What are you gonna do? He's waiting for me to sidestep. Okay. This is honestly getting ridiculous. Is that gonna help? That doesn't last very long. This guy doesn't. He doesn't have too much debuff.
Oh, the paralyzed got me at the last minute!
Oh.
You're dead. You're dead. You're done, son. Gonna switch. Oh my god, it's every time I go for a tackle. Alright.
Always happens. He drops the combo. Yes. Yeah, let's take that.
You have too many greens. I'm going for six.
Don't tell me you have another green.
A blue. I was thinking of, in my head, I was honest to God thinking blue at this point. I was honestly thinking blue.
Alright, well, I want to have Trunks win this, so. Well, Trunks is the only green at this point. His reverse is gone. This match shouldn't have took as long as I thought it did. Okay. Lag? It's fine. That's honestly fine if you kill him. Because I get more bumps. Wait, what happened to... I don't even... Where's my paralysis? I don't even see it. Oh my god, here we go. We go with this. There we go. Alright, let's end this here. And on to the fourth match of the video. And after the fourth and final match of the video, we're going up against Supreme DK. Battle rank 38, RP 3,688, good game 72, and guild name Supreme, and I'll send you all to hell. Star 10, running Saiyans? I guess? He's bringing Zombies to the share. I feel like he's bringing Kalfa, so I'm going to bring these guys. I'm going to run these two.
Alright, and here we go. Oh, he brought not at all what I was expecting. Okay. Who's free? Trunk. So I'm gonna bring him in.
Gonna have him in. I'm not switching. I don't know what team he was running here. Like, Saiyans or.
He doesn't sidestep, which is nice. So now I gotta tackle. Not tackle, tap.
I think the person was thinking that I was going to switch into Trunks, and I was not, so you were very wrong there. Be careful, please stop. Yeah, please.
Okay, you done?
That's easy. Did he specifically just wait that long for that? Yeah, this is getting out of hand. Alright, Trunks. Thank you, Sandboy.
Time to do some damage. Super Saiyan!
Kefla. No difference. Die. Ooh, I'm gonna go straight. Come on, Gohan. Come on, Gohan. Come on, Gohan. Murder this person. Let's go. Alright, Kefla's gonna be done. So, Trunks is free now, so he won't get brutally murdered. Twice. Well, not twice. No. Yeah, no, this Trunks specifically. Because then the other Trunks did get killed by Cell twice, and that's what I want. Like, how do you die to the same person twice, but then except the person was a different form? You know, we're not going to talk about it. Trunks, do some damage. Alright, that's it.
And he forfeited. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more of me. Don't forget that notification bell. And if you enjoy, and if you think another friend will enjoy this, don't forget to share it with them or share this video in general to anybody, actually. And I'll see you guys next video. Don't forget to guess what? Stay legendary. Peace out, guys.
Now I'm on the offense.